Good morning, students. In previous lecture, we have discussed about the effect of the war. Today, we are going to discuss about the topic. It is the Great Depression. The depression, the effect of the depression on Germany. And this was the depression due to which the all entire European country they suffer, and also the condition of America became worst in Germany from 1924 to 1928, there was a little economic development because America helped Germany. It provided loan for the development of Germany, but due to depression, the war student exchange crashed in 1929, and the supporting hand of America was not with Germany. At that time, the problem was increased in Germany, and their industrial region, their industries closed, and the people of the Germany, they became unemployed, and also they were roaming here and there. They were playing card and they were doing criminal work because they do not have work to do, and they write on cardboard about that they are ready to do any work, and if anyone will give work, they will do. Condition was very worst. Not only economic condition of Germany was bad, even the Weimar Republic condition was fragile, and the people of Germany was not believing in Weimar Republic because it was not solving any problem of the country because of the burden of treaty of Versailles. In this way the condition of the Germany was worst due to Great Depression. And the next topic which we are going to discuss, the next topic is the Hitler rise to power. Due to economic, social and political instability, Hitler got chance to come in power. He started doing rally, and the Nazi party of Hitler, they were motivating the German people that he will give job, bread, and he will secure your future. That is why, with the help of this motivation, the people of Germany, they think about Hitler. Hitler was very poor when he was young at that time, and he had taken admission in army to do something for the Germany. He was born in Austria and he became soldiers. He was the messenger in front line where the First World War was going on at that time. He was the messenger. He got many medals for his bravery. And when Germany lost the war, at that time he became very angry, and also due to Versailles Treaty he became very furious, and he set up his mind that he will take action against this country. And when he formed Nazi Party, he had made plan to take under many territory of the Germany which was under the Allies because of the Treaty of Versailles. Till 1930 there was no support for Nazi Party of Hitler. In 1928 only 2.6% vote was there for Nazi Party, but in 1932 Hitler or Nazi Party got the 37% of vote and become the big party. Hitler was very good speaker, and he told to the people that he will take back its dignity and its area from the Allies, and also he will provide job, employment, and he will give bread for everyone. In this way he understood, he started new system of politics. He knew the importance of rituals. At the time of ritual he started his speaking, and he motivated the people for unifying, for doing something for the nation. And also in public meeting he had his banner with swastika, and they salute, they do their own singing, they salute the banner, and in this way they were successfully motivate the German people. And in this way he came in power by taking the help of economic condition, political condition and social condition of the Germany. He became powerful in Germany. Now the next topic is the destruction of democracy. On 30th January 1933, Hindenburg, the president of Germany, he supported Hitler, and he had given the chancellorship to the Hitler. Hitler became so powerful after becoming chancellor. Chancellor was the place, it was the head of cabinet of minister, and now he is able to do what he want. The Nazi propaganda took place, and now Nazi started the doing what they want, and also Hitler started destroying the democratic rules and regulations. one by one, and in the parliament of the Germany there was a fire, and due to that fire the written constitution, everything destroyed. And after that the Nazi party, they have passed the enabling act, which was given power to Hitler that he can rule as a dictator, and he had made many security forces which were other than the remaining forces. They were arresting the people of other community, they were sending them into concentration camp, and also they had taken in their control the Communist Party politicians, and they also sent the Communist Party's leaders into concentration camp very quickly. In this way Hitler destroyed the democratic rule in Germany.